Whenever one of the blood sugars are more than normal, that means he is a diabetic. So what we should understand is whether Mr. Habibullah is already a known diabetic, or is it the first time that he is finding his post-lunch blood sugars being high. If it is for the first time, that means he is a diabetic. He needs to watch other parameters like doing the average blood sugar, what we call it HbA1c. Then he need to watch his diet and his weight and other things. And if he is already a diabetic and his post-lunch sugars are high, normally we expect the post-lunch blood sugars for a diabetic patient to be at least below 170 milligrams. If he's on drugs, it is also important whether he has taken the tablet on that day before his usual meal. So if he doesn't take the tablet, it could erroneously show higher readings of the postprandial. So postprandial is important. Whatever it is, it should be also normal.